Hi guys, welcome to Manu Education. So in this video, we will going to discuss about quantitative aptitude questions for your upcoming CVAT exam. So in this video, we will going to discuss about the topic versus weightage by using previous year paper analysis. So as we know, we have 25 questions for quant. So one question is for 4 marks. So 25 into 4 is about your 100 marks. So 100 marks ke liye hum log ko aata hai quant. So we have to focus more in this topic also. So which topic exactly you have to prepare is most important. So we will going to discuss each and every topic in detail. So big announcement for all MBA aspirants, we have launched a specific MBA related YouTube channel. So you will get all the MBA related updates in this channel. So you have to subscribe Manure MBA Entrance. You will get all the CMAT related videos, strategy related videos, then notification related videos you will get in this channel only. So after 31st December 2021, we will not going to upload a single video on our Manure Education YouTube channel. So we will going to upload all the videos on Manure MBA Entrance only. So subscribe this channel immediately. Manure launch batches for CMAT 2022. So you will get in these batches, nothing but live access for classroom, then books or ebooks you will get, shortcut tricks, then cloud classes, recorded video we will get, topic test, mock test is there, then WhatsApp group will be formed for you, where mentor will guide you, then 10,000 plus questions are there, mentorship will be provided too. So you have to just contact on this number 8828581455. If you want online coaching, then you have to contact on this number. But if you stay near to any three location, Borivali, Vasai or Dadar, then you can contact on this number. Okay, or else you can visit our website www.manureedu.com/mba-entrance. Now let's discuss about the important point is nothing but topic versus weightage. So first of all, data interpretation. So in previous exam question or nothing but 2021 ka paper ka analysis dekh ke hum log bata rahe hain. So in 2021 paper, data interpretation question was asked for only 8 marks, which is nothing but 2 questions puche the. So only 2 question was asked. So 8 marks ke liye ye tha. Percentage, there was no question related to percentage. Okay, so 0 marks ke liye. Profit and loss, so one question aaya tha. So for 4 marks, then ratio and proportion, okay, partnership pe koi question nahi tha, but ratio and proportion pe ek question tha, so 4 marks. Average pe koi bhi question nahi tha, so that's why 0 marks. Mixture and allegation, one question, 4 marks. Then super and compound test, one question. Next is nothing but pipe and cistern and time and work. So they have asked one question from each topic, so two questions total and 8 marks. Time speed distance, they have asked one question. Trains, one question, and one question based on distance. So 3 question total, so 12 marks ke liye. Most important topic. Okay, geometry and mensuration, 2 question, 8 marks. Then quadratic equation, 2 question again, 8 marks. Numbers is no question. Simplification, approximation, there is no question. Okay, NTA paper set karta hai, so that's why ye question bahut rarely puchte hai. Agar yahi paper IBPS set karta hai, to ye question bahut zyada puchenge. ओके, सो एनटीए पेपर सेट करता है, सो दैट्स व्हाई क्वाड्रेटिक क्वेश्चन आएगा, एक हाथ दो क्वेश्चन आएंगे. नंबर सीरीज एंड सिंप्लीफिकेशन अप्रोक्सीमेशन बहुत रेयरली यू विल फाइंड. ओके, सो नंबर सिस्टम 3 क्वेश्चंस, 12 मार्क्स. मैक्सिमम क्वेश्चन वर बेस्ड ऑन डेटा सफिशिएंसी. स्टेटमेंट 1, स्टेटमेंट 2, ऐसे क्वेश्चंस बहुत ज्यादा देंगे आपको. स्टेटमेंट 1, स्टेटमेंट 2, एंड यू नीड टू फाइंड आउट विच स्टेटमेंट इज रिक्वायर्ड. अलोन स्टेटमेंट 1 इज गिविंग द आंसर, अलोन स्टेटमेंट 2 इज गिविंग द आंसर. By using both statement, we are getting the answer. So, aise questions aapko jata dikhenge. So, last year we found that 5 question from data sufficiency. So, 5 into 4 is nothing but, so 20 marks is for data sufficiency. And last one is nothing but algebra, one question, so 4 marks. So, nothing but total kitna ho gaya, 100 marks ke liye 25 questions. So, this is nothing but your breakup of all the topics versus and weightage. So, you have to go through it and you have to prepare accordingly in your CMAT examination. So if you wanted to prepare for MBA entrance 2022, then we have two mode of teaching. One is nothing but live classroom, or other is nothing but classroom coaching. So if you wanted to join our live classes, then you have to contact on this number 8828581455. And if you stay near to any three location, then you have to contact on these numbers. You can also visit our website www.manureedu.com. And also you can follow us on social media. We are on YouTube, specific YouTube channel hum logon ne banaya hai. So Manure MBA Entrance, you have to subscribe the channel immediately. We are on Facebook, Instagram and Telegram also. So check the link in the description. Thank you so much and all the best.